6, Auburn University agrees to pay close to $30,000 to end a lawsuit that cleared the way for a white nationalist to speak on campus. University officials are paying $29,000 in legal fees under an agreement approved by a federal judge. The fee stems from a lawsuit filed by a Georgia man who was against the school's last-minute attempt to block Richard Spencer from speaking at that university on April 18th. 3 people were arrested during his appearance when Spencer's supporters and protesters clashed on the campus.